Today is a very special day. It's the first anniversary of my masterclass for my Life of a Working Model Boot Camp. We have the attendees ready and waiting to get started. I can't wait.
I'm originally from Louisville, Kentucky, now residing in Maryland.
I come from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
This is my first Life of a Working Model Bootcamp Masterclass.
I've learned so much. I was able to meet wonderful women and network with all of these different people.
The panelists, they gave so much information.
Just everything from the beginning to the end, just knowledge that I can take with me, not just with a professional career in modeling, but in my daily life.
I got all the information, I got to have fun.
And I absolutely loved it. The panel was awesome, everybody was great. This is a great investment. This is something that every model should do.
The class was amazing. Lyris is amazing, she's talented.
This is a woman that I've been following, that I admire, that's sort of look like me, same body type, same ethnicity, and I want to know how she did it.
Lyris is so personable, and she's so willing to give so much information.
All of the panelists were amazing, great information, and we're actually going to go to a casting from one of the panelists today.
It was extremely informative, got a lot of good information, and I'm ready to
take it to the next level.
So if you ever get a chance, please follow her on Instagram and take the boot camp because it's worth it.
I would recommend this course to anyone.
Go higher and higher.
I will definitely be back next time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We love you.
Woohoo! It is my first anniversary of my Life of a Working Model boot camp. I cannot believe that it has been 12 months since this has started. I am so proud and so full from all the kind words from the people who have attended, past and presently today. And I'm so proud of how far we've come in just a year. I have been able to touch over a couple hundred women already within a year with my boot camps. Some have gone on to get signed to agencies. Some have walked in major runway shows. And they're starting down that path of the life of a working model. So stay tuned for what we have coming soon.
Happy New Year!